JR versus Pony Toss. That was Cinnamon versus the Hero. Ooh, I'll mix up. There you go. Or than moving. Yeah. Whack. Oh, whack, not killing. Whack. Ooh, dare kill me. Pony toss. Hatchet man, and he held shield. I don't think he was looking at that. Bounce out of his menu because he knows it's not even for this. Psycho, quick psycho. On the edge. You think Conquistador? The two link, right?
Yeah.
That's gonna be fun.
Boom coming out. Sorry, I didn't see how Pony Toss lost the second stock.
Ooh.
That command grab's so good. That was Galaxy Brain coming from JR. Dang. That was crazy. Respects to JR. Take him straight to battlefield. Let's see who he's gonna switch to. Probably Ribbon. I'd guess Ribbon. Oh, Roy, he's going Roy. Okay. Pony Toss with Roy is definitely. Auto-roid a mess with. Ooh, using his uppy to get out of that combo. That's gonna be a jab. Very likely. Falling up there. Ooh, and forward air. Ooh, calling. Okay, Pony Toss is a little tilted after losing that game. Once. We're jumping over the command grab. JR with his bear. JR with his up there. Don't tell me missing. Getting back onto the ledge. Oh. Was the ledge going pretty well. Beautiful two frame into a neutral beam. Oh, and the air keeps rolling. We're out onto a second stop. Failed to get onto the ledge to snap on the ledge and just cost him a stock. He just running and grabbing him. JR's just sitting on the shield and it's costing him some damage. Now he goes in, dash attacks, misses his grab, gets in there out of shield. Falling up there, into up there. Try calling out, try getting his up smash, I believe. He tried getting a command grab. Both at kill percent. Both are very at kill percent. I think he's gonna lose their second stock first. Yeah. Try getting that two frame. Oh, he tried calling out that up air. Try to get a revenge on him. Death. Oh, he got this. He didn't get the sweet spot on that bear. he doesn't even want to grab him. For what? He's not gonna kill him. Save the jump. He's still in it. Oh, Bear's gonna kill. Oh, that back row's gonna kill. Sinnoh. Barely up. Let's see how much percent you could get with this second stock he's still holding on to. Ooh, try to go for that command grab. Oh my gosh, look at all this 3%. JR's getting it. Oh man, up there is gonna kill. Now both are down to the last stocks. JR with a 40% lead. Some revenge on it, uses it on that B. Up there, oh, misses the second up there. It's a jab attack. Oh my gosh, unfortunate SD from Pony Toss. They are taking game two. This is a best of five. It was a very close game. I don't think Pony Toss is going to steal Roy. Yep, he's going Robin. See how JR is going to play against these projectiles. He'll probably use his counter to buff up some revenge. I'll guard that weird angle. JR is here doing some damage. Oh my. He wants just a commanding win going off the stage with those airs coming out. The attack to his revenge counter. Pony Toss is not having it. He's coming back. Using his arc fire. I think he ran out of arc fire for a while. Getting the revenge. Sweet spot. Command grab. JR taking the first stock. Only 65%. 72. 86 on JR. 98. Let's see how Pony Toss is going to kill him. With a bear. Even stocks. Game three. Coming off the jump. Oh my gosh. He's getting some percent back. He wants. There you go. Take his percent lead off. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. He's getting grabbed. But yeah, they're here to get off this edge. Dying is one of the options to get off the ledge, it's true. Oh, shield bug. Oh, what? Crazy interaction with the arc fire and his command grab. Oh, he did. The green bug loaded, fell to his death. Only with a 42% lead. This could go anyone's way. It's just a command grab or a decent combo from JR to bring it back. Some percent, he's going for it. Oh, and he's getting it. GR bringing it back. Oh, this is dead even. This is dead even. We're covering low. What's up, the man grab, and the bear's gonna end it. Honey Sauce taking game three. Refusing to go out.
He's 3 steps ahead.
Slushy, Slushy's on it.
I'm already out.
Oh, he's gonna zoom.
I lost to Troy, the Inkling. Not too good at that. Yeah, Pony Toss and JR.
Dude, JR was moving. And Pony Toss, he's at not so rock to you. That's what you got. You gained like 70%.
Oh,
yeah. Lost 70%. Got it way back. Last socks, last hit. Bear killed him. Here they are, game four.
This winner's finals, winner's semis?
Winners. I think winner's quarters, winner's semis?
Okay. Because they're not a roster right there. Ooh, he gets it. So much damage.
It's crazy. I thought it was
good. He's dead, bro. No. Asking a bit too much. You didn't have enough rage. That's terrifying.
This is always moving, dude. Arc fire! Gonna take this first.
Whoa, what was that, down air?
I think it was a backer?
Backer, yeah. There it is.
40%. That's crazy. Look at it.
Oh my. There was only 10% that time. But, yeah, your shield breaks if you hold on to it while that happens.
Jared wants to end the stock already.
Yeah, he does. At 82. He's like, give it to me. That up tilt looked like it lasted a while. What are you supposed to do? Arc fire at ledge. GG's.
GG's. You roll in, you just get down smash to forward smash.
Oh, he's just holding it.
That's
tough. Nah, not yet. One more. A sub. Ooh. Good, yeah. Good fastball just to avoid that.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he's getting so much mileage off of this. Oh. That's it. Yeah, horrid.
Damn. Well, Robin, or Pony Toss losing a second stock.
Yeah.
But he has a fat lead.
Fat percent lead. He's one good backer.
There it is. Yeah. He's got the whole stock here. Let's see how Jared's gonna answer the pad.
Ooh, getting that percent. Ooh, that was a really good option.
Damn.
I'm liking these moves though.
Yeah, they're good.
No tech saved him right there, I think. Oh, this could be it. Oh, he was a bit more committed.
I don't think he would have snapped ledge if he had fire right there.
Yeah, so he could have, like, probably spaced it down there if he was ready for it.
He's in there, coming out his jump off the ledge.
Sonar's rare, got a buff.
He's shooting for that. Yeah, 2 frames to the down, so because he hit a last game, he
popped him up.
He popped him up and used his spin attack.
Yeah.
Pretty dope.
Ooh. Even percent.
That was close.
He went high.
Yeah.
Good off. The air dodge.
Borders on the kill.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah.
Oh! No.
The gentleman? Not doing it?
Like, I'm not gonna die yet, but that last air is something.
Alright.
It's hard to bring it back.
They are 1 hit away from death. 1 strong hit. That's gonna be a combo.
40%.
Yeah.
Just a down throw into these guys.
Oh. I'm scared. I see him getting grabbed right now, and I think he's... Oh, he tagged.
He
tagged.
He tagged those.
And
the back air.
Very good tech to save the game.
Oh, my gosh.
He's going to a game five.
Going to a game five.
That was a good tech.
Game two. Game one and two, looked like it was in JR's favor.
Yeah. That game four, though.
That game four.
It was
definitely
Pony Toss.
Yeah.
Pony Toss had that lead the whole time. JR was making a pretty good comeback. But
Green Hill Zone.
That would have been gross.
Or just
regular. Just regular.
Okay.
They don't want to put a skin on it.
Yeah. Here, I'm going to go play.
Good luck, man.
Thanks. I need to go pee first.
Alright, here we are in game 5 of winner's semis, or somewhere in winner's bracket. Very close game. 4. Let me see what's going on. Robin with an early lead, starting off with a jab. That's going to be some big damage. 3 hits later, and he's at 56. Really fishing for that 2 frame, but we'll settle for the nair. Just barely missing that arc fire at ledge. Ooh, and he's going to take a forward tilt for that. No punish. The book saved him. Side-B's not going to take it yet. Plus. Nah, forward throw's not that strong. See if Pony Toss can get out of disadvantage. That's probably, I think back throw might have done it. Got him in disadvantage and he cleans it up with an up air. So Jer is up one stock right now in game 5. Big damage. Ooh. He's kind of getting steamrolled right now. See if Pony Toss can find himself in this map. He had a really good showing last game. Ooh, the arc fires. Ooh, but he's missing it. Okay, getting some percent back. Definitely needed. Catching the fair on shield with a bear. Oh, hits the 2 frame, but doesn't get the conversion. Arc thunder and a grab. Pretty good bait. Oh, down air is going to take it. JR up 3 stocks to 1 right now in game 5. Toss gonna get JR's first stock. One or two more of those, and that's gonna be the set. Let's see what Pony Toss can do. Is that it? That's it. JR's gonna win. 3-2 JR.